I don't know how long I'm going to do this or how long I'm going to last. I have not been on my treadmill in months, but I've been wanting to play with it. So I'm playing with it today, and I thought I would record it. If I like the way it turns out, I will share it with you guys. If I don't, then I won't. So if you are seeing this, then you know that I was okay with how it came out. I want to just play around on it because I know a lot of people have treadmills at home, and sometimes it's just kind of fun to have somebody to work along with. And I don't know, I just thought I would do that. I did an elliptical one to help out one of my students because she has a elliptical that's on back order and that her uncle is buying for her, and it still has not come in. So she doesn't, her uncle doesn't know why and what's wrong and everything. And I think with everything going on in the world right now, I think some things are just, you know, slow going down on production and getting things out. So I kind of feel bad for her. But for some reason, I'm a little nervous today and I don't know why. But I love doing treadmill running on my treadmill. I'm really weird about being watched, so you would be surprised that I actually do these YouTube videos. The reason I do them is because I feel like I'm just one person and nobody's seeing me. So, and the only time that I'm seen is when I'm live. And so that's usually live classes when I get the most nervous. So, I'm also going to use a copyright album. It is one of my favorite albums to work out to. So I may end up having to mute the music completely, depending on how YouTube reacts to it. And I'm fine with it. YouTube won't let you see it because of that. It'll let me see it, but it won't let anybody else see it. So what I will do is I know how to go in and edit and change the music. So as long as they let me either mute the whole workout or replace all the songs, then we'll be good to go. Then you'll still be able to have this workout. So we're gonna try this out, and like I said, don't count on me running flat out running really fast, and don't count on me lasting a whole long time, because I usually would do about 30 minutes on this, but it's been a long time, so I don't know how fast I'll go. It might be good for intermediate or beginners today, because I may not last very long, or I may not be able to go very fast. It'll depend on how I get into the music and everything, and I will also warn you, sometimes I end up flat out start singing and I cannot sing with the barn. I sound like a girl when I sing. So I apologize if I start doing that to you. So you'll probably be wanting to cover your ears at that point. I'm just saying. Okay, so I got the speaker back here. So I might try to shout out what speed I have the treadmill on each time. And as I get comfortable and I go faster, I may stay setting pace for you. I don't know yet. So I don't know if you'll be able to hear me over the music, because I like my music really loud on my treadmill. I can't hear anything that's going on upstairs. So this is going to be fun, at least for me. So because I'm just playing with this right now, we'll see how it turns out. So I hope you like this, if I keep it. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel, check me out on my Facebook. All right, let's see how stupid I look today. And I started it before I was ready to. Hey, it's only on speed one, so I'm gonna like it. Thank you.
Thank you.
There you go, my physical treadmill workout. I actually did better than I thought. Got to that one part, and I was up to 6.5. So, good job, you kept up with me. You're a beginner, because I haven't been on my treadmill in probably 3 months. I'm sure you were able to keep up with me the best that you could, whatever speed you could. You were have longer legs than me. You probably were able to go faster than me. But whatever speed you go, just stay with it. And whatever you do, keep moving, keep eating healthy, and do not give up. I'm telling you, treadmill is the best thing ever when it comes to getting rid of calories and fat. Have a great day, everybody. Go away. Yes, I see you. My cat's going to eat you. Sorry you heard that. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you like this. And check me out on my Facebook. Now you fish.